ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
But why now?
Dar.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First, speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.